अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड 5, दिस इज़ योर लिटरेचर यूनिट एंड वी इन आवर लास्ट यूनिट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द चैप्टर अ काइंड ओल्ड मैरिनर. टुडे व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. ओके, एज यू गाइस रिमेंबर As you guys remember that I have given you homework of question number 1 and 2 in your last week's class. Today we are going to start question answers from question number 3. Okay, where did he live? Now look at the first page, page number 1. Where did he live? He lived alone in a little cottage just beyond the village and seldom spoke to anyone. Okay, question number 4 is, what was the reason of his strange quiet behavior? We can also find this answers question's answer on page number 1. There was a reason for his strange quiet behavior. Some years before, he had lived very happily with his wife and daughter, but a deadly fever which had swept through the village had carried them both away and left him desolate. Question number 5, like most sailors he, and now they have given us a blank, we have to fill the blank. Like most sailors, was very tidy in his habits and kept his house as clean as a new pin. Question number 6, from what illness did he sometimes suffer? He suffered from severe pains in his legs. He suffered from severe pains in his legs. Question number 7. What did he do on that stormy night? Okay, look at here. One very stormy evening, while the sea roared loudly against the rocky coast, old Peter closed his shutters, lit the lamp and looked round his cozy room. A warm, bright fire burned in the hearth and his supper was on the table.